Saints, today and all days, a world without sin.